Number 10, Mercedes Vision EQXX. Now that we're in Germany, the Mercedes-Benz team there is establishing new benchmarks for electric vehicle range and efficiency. Thanks to advanced aerodynamics, the Vision X concept car can drive more than 621 miles on a single charge. For instance, a typical passenger car has a drag coefficient of roughly 0.3, whereas this car's is only 0.17. The interior trim is made of bamboo, vegan silk, and materials from mushrooms and cacti, and the engineers made everything as environmentally friendly as they could. There is also a solar panel that, under perfect conditions, will boost the range by 16 miles per day. Number 9, Martini 6.0. Now is the time to set sail. Perhaps in the future, a ship like this will make traversing the seas and oceans more enjoyable for us. The electronic systems on board the ship evaluate the environment in real time and adjust the suspension so that the deck remains in the horizontal position. Servo Yachts and Shuttleworth Design unveiled this 150-foot catamaran yacht with a unique stabilization system. Its main feature is the active suspension with a stroke of 16 feet that will ensure comfort even in rough seas. Number 8, Hill HX50, the chopper you've always desired. The project's creators are confident that by fusing a luxurious design with the newest technical solutions, it is a fantastic choice for individual purchasers. The amazing features include a 500 horsepower engine, a 162 miles per hour cruising speed, an 808 mile range, and a 5-person capacity. The helicopter was created by the British firm Hill Helicopters, whose CEO Jason Hill claimed that the HX50 is the first completely new helicopter in decades, and that this is one of the reasons why it is less expensive than other similar vehicles. The company is now taking pre-orders, and the first deliveries should begin in 2023. Number 7, Hyundai Future Mobility Concept. CES 2022 saw the South Korean manufacturer Hyundai present their proposal for the city of the future, which featured a variety of transportation innovations. They focus on people with limited mobility, as well as robotics and the metaverse, an interactive virtual world that is continually active. The company's ultimate goal is to implement the mobility of things ecosystem, which implies seamless mobility in cities and challenges current modes of transportation. These pods, known as plug-and-drive modules, will help them leave the house and ride around the city. Pods dock with a special platform, creating a kind of bus. Number 6, Alpine A4810 concept. Additionally, the French have managed to surprise us. The Alpine A4810 concept supercar, which was developed by Alpine engineers in collaboration with Italian design students, is named after Mont Blanc, one of the most famous peaks in the Alps and the highest mountain in the EU. Mont Blanc is also situated on the border between Italy and France, and its height is 4,810 meters. Unfortunately, the vehicle won't be available. Rather, it's only a method to highlight the skills of the upcoming generation of automotive designers and to honor Alpine's past. The design was inspired by F1 cars. Number 5, Renault Ellypse Concept 2002. Another French product, don't jump to any judgments since this time. Produced by Renault, there are some unusual design solutions hidden under its simple exterior. The idea, which debuted in 2002, shocked us with its unconventional doors, translucent canopy that made the interior appear larger, and foldable chairs that converted the interior into a lounge area. There is no pillow between the front and back doors, which open in opposite directions. As you can see, not all concept cars should be sporty trimmed and upgraded with powerful engines, because the average buyer would rather buy a more comfortable and practical car. Number 4, Panther KF51. Let's hear from German engineers, or more specifically from Rheinmetall, a company that frequently appears in our videos. They introduced the concept of the most recent KF51 Panther tank. At this time, the vehicle's precise specifications are unknown, and the model displayed at the Euro Saturday is more of a technology showcase. But the company did disclose some details. The crew will be able to direct Hero 120 kamikaze drones with a range of around 25 miles from the tank's smooth ball gun, which is 5 inches long and has a 7.62mm machine gun. Number 3, Air Yacht V2. We continue our tour of Europe with Italy, where Lazzarini, a design firm that our most devoted viewers already know, offers an improved amphibious yacht concept that can move both on water and in the air with the help of two 555-foot shells resembling airships, and 8 electric motors with 950 horsepower each that are powered by solar panels. The boat will have a top speed of 115 miles per hour in the air and just over 6 miles per hour on the water, according to the project's authors. Passengers will enjoy 10 guest rooms with huge windows, a dining area, and a lounge. Number 2 Nuclear-powered Sky Hotel. 20 engines, 5,000 passengers, and the ability to dock with other airplanes are only some of the elements of the Sky Cruise project. To put it simply, the concept is similar to flying a hotel that never lands. It stands out for complete autonomous control, which is human. Visitors will be able to enjoy swimming pools, a shopping center, theaters, gyms, and other amenities without the need for pilots. But internet critics are dubious. One of them stated that if physics and aerodynamics didn't exist, this vessel could actually be able to take off. Number 1 Matthieu Tarrit Polar Vehicle. Now, let's examine a different odd product. This time, it's a versatile vehicle for polar exploration. The front portion of the concept is a fully functional tractor unit, and closer to the middle, there are living and research sections. The configuration of the sections can be altered to create a small research station. The vehicle will be powered by a fuel cell electric engine. The project was developed in collaboration with the International Polar Foundation and represents not only the needs of scientists, but also the trend toward environmental friendliness. It allows for the placement of various types of equipment, including solar panels, on the roof.